Haven't recorded in a while, so I figured I'd record. You know, get a video out there. You know, I was gonna do War Z earlier, but it's kind of being a pain. They're having problems with the main server for the game, so I guess I'm doing this game. This game's called Starforge. It's still in beta, but or not even in beta yet. It's still in alpha before the beta. But yeah, it's pretty simple. It's basically there's a first person. You can kind of change it if you want to. But it's a first slash third person shooter. And you saw me pick Fort Defense. Basically what it is you build a little fort around this area right here. Because this is your respawning vat. And if it's destroyed, basically you lose. Alright, so when you're building your base, it's kind of funny because it builds like Minecraft. The only thing I like about it is that you don't have to do it block by block, you can just kind of do this. Well, there we go. And you guys might see this stuff, but this stuff is like resources that you use to build more stuff. So like I can use this wood to build more of those blocks if I wanted to. And then like... failure. And this right here is like metal. You can use that to build like metal blocks. You know, instead of normal, you know, wooden blocks. Because, like, eventually, the further you progress, like, the harder, you know, enemies you have to face. And basically, all you have to fight is, like, giant worms. May not seem it much at first, but I mean, you know. Still. But yeah, this game's pretty fun. I've played it a few times already, not too much, just because I really don't have anyone else to play it with. But hopefully eventually I'll have enough money and I'll just get my friend a copy and, you know, we'll be playing. So yeah. As you can see, kind of building up my base. Usually it's good to do like little platforms because depending on what gun you're using, it can like push you off. Like you can get like little mini guns or whatever. You know, it's a pretty fun game though. Like it's still in alpha, so they're still got some stuff that they gotta do. Like you can dig underground. They haven't introduced that before, but they kind of took it out. I think it was causing problems. But yeah. Yeah. See, basically kind of throws guns together and. Here we go. You see that? You should be able to see it. It's like two different guns. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And actually, need to pick these up. Because you can actually end up like making turrets out of it. It's pretty cool. But should be pretty interesting. I got like a minute left, so I need to hurry up. It's not gonna work. Yeah, sometimes depending on like how like big of a minigun thing you get, you can basically just like fly around. It's actually pretty funny. Usually if you get these in the first round, you're gonna be pretty solid, but you have to really get lucky and get the good ones throughout the other rounds. Oh, what's that in the sky? I guess there's kind of a free-running aspect to this game, too, so... As you can tell, it looked like I just climbed up that wall. Yep. As you can tell, these are like giant, weird looking worms. Light him up! He's dead. And these things kind of spawn like every round. So basically, you have a chance to get them, you know, every round. Some guns better than others, some like are freaking horrible. Here we go, finally. This right here is stone. Use this to make a stone, like wall blocks or stone objects, whatever. That looks mildly interesting. It's not the same as what I just picked up. Yeah, and to build anything, like, I guess you have to be right next to the materials, otherwise it won't build anything. Here we go. More stone. Usually, it doesn't take this long, but that's if you're playing with other people. Because if you're playing with other people, then you can just have people kind of sitting here chilling. I don't know, I might just use this one. It looks a little bit better. Here they come! Ah! Ah! Yeah! Okay, they're dead. Usually, like, the first few rounds, it's really kind of anticlimactic. Like, usually they just give you one or two enemies to kill, and that's about it. But then they start giving you, like, giant worms that are extremely hard. Nope, not gonna work. That looks kind of interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna drop that. Screw it, get a chainsaw. Go Gears of War style. Probably gonna wanna. Ah, crap, I actually did not want that. There we go. Yeah, as you can see, like I said, you know, bigger worms takes a lot more time to kill. Oh god, he just smashed right through. What's good? Yeah. I'm gonna wanna do something about that. Oh, well, hey, what do you know? I don't want one of those. Get out of here! And here we go. Get out of here! I have like 2 seconds. place it. Missiles! Yeah. Get out of here. Probably gonna want to put one right over here. Oh, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna put like an outer wall of metal. Do like an inner wall eventually of wood. Ah, crap. Of course. Send the biggest one you have after me. I don't know if this is the biggest one, but still. Yep. What? So yeah, as you can see, you know, trying to fortify my base here. Oh my God! It's safe. Yeah, as you can see, you need like those little turrets that they give you, which you can make actually. They don't give it to you, but still. Otherwise, stuff like that happens. Still have better missiles than North Korea, though. Freaking North Korea. Yeah, I think that's all. Yeah, that's all better. Now just to fill in some of the empty spaces with wood. Here comes the next wave! Just under my just end this episode here. Oh well, wait, no. Oh man, that looks great. Yep, I'm taking this one. This is going to be very interesting. It's almost like having three people shoot at the same time. He broke through in two hits. He's a beast. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna end this episode here. Yeah, I don't know. Just kind of messing around. But yeah. That is, Starforge. So I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, you know. Spartans! Tonight we dine in hell!